Hello, beautiful children. It's me, Marigoldi, again. Are you ready for this week's Pesach questions? Okay, take out a piece of paper. Write your name at the top. Please also write your grade. Then number your page 1 until 4. And next to each number, you're going to write only the answer to the question. Now, the answer to the following questions is a number. Are you ready? The first one's a giveaway. I'm going to give you the answer. Here we go. A great rabbi named Rabban Gamliel said that in order to do the mitzvah of Pesach at the Seder, you need to discuss words. How many words do you need to discuss? The answer is 3. Write down number 3 next to the first line. Rabban Gamliel said you need to discuss Pesach, Matzah, and Maror at the Seder. If you've discussed these 3 words, you've done the mitzvah. Number 2. How many matzot are on the Seder table? Please write that down over here. Number 3. How many cups of wine do we drink at the Pesach Seder? Please write that down over here. And lastly, how many years were the Jews in Egypt under Pharaoh Paro's rule? That you're going to write down as your last answer. Fold up your paper, drop it in the big Pesach trivia box by Ilona's office. I'm going to pick out a paper, and if the answers are correct, that person will win a little tuck shop treat. I can't believe that they're just a few weeks until Pesach. It's time to start cleaning our homes to make sure that there are no breadcrumbs or chametz in any of the rooms on Pesach. So enjoy the cleaning and have a beautiful day.